Our broadcast writer, Tom Harris, is retiring this weekend after 43 years at CBS and more than 1,000 Sunday mornings in which he found just the right words to match the memorable pictures in our stories. And because he spent those years toiling over a keyboard, there aren't a lot of photos we have to show you Tom at work. But perhaps that's fitting for a man who's dedicated his career to the written word, elevating the art of language in a medium not always known for its erudition. Tom Harris has made the Sunday mornings of Charles Kuralt, Charles Osgood, and Jane Pauley smarter, funnier, and more heartfelt than we might ever have been without his wonderful words. And as much as we'll miss his work on the air, we'll miss his dry humor around the office every bit as much. We wish Tom and his wife Joan and daughter Lindsay nothing but the best as they author together this next chapter in their lives. Thanks, Tom, for all the years and all those words.
Indeed, a toast to you, Tom Harris, for being the best there is. Hear, hear.
Thank you, everyone.
Hear, hear, Tom.
Thank you, Tom.
Hear, hear.